Well, guys, and welcome back to the series on the Create mod, the SMP. Today we are going to be making a simple basic starter farm using Create. Well, hopefully we get that far. I did some off-camera mining. I also started making some Create stuff, so I got some andesite kicking, got some shavs. We even have a water wheel over there. One of my friends should be getting on soon to help with some mining and other stuff. Yeah, we have a water wheel here, we have a depot. We need to crush some iron to make some iron plates to craft. What was it again that we needed for this? I think it was to create the encased fan. Yeah, we're going to need these to make the propeller for the encased fan. So, first we need to make a mechanical press. Blocks of iron, cogwheel. Okay. Small cogwheels we're going to have to make. First, let's go to sleep and make it daytime. Come on, there we go. Okay. Good. How do I make a small cogwheel? Okay. That is gonna take a lot of wood. Alright. Just make 10 buttons, I guess. Might need more andesite soon. This should make... Oh, that actually makes 8 cogwheels. Okay. That's good. Then, mechanical press. Do we have all of that? I need the block of iron. I have enough for that. Should be that. 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 And... Where is it? I don't have one. Alright. Those. Those. Give me an alloy. Okay. Now I have one. That, that, and that gives me a mechanical press. Alright, let's go press some iron. Some plates. I don't know where all the villagers are. They were around. Probably go find them. Cool, and press the iron. No, not all of the iron. I just want 4 iron being pressed. Thank you. I don't want all of my iron. Cool. 4 iron sheets. I need more alloy again. I am very quickly running out of andesite. I'm gonna have to go mining for some more. Okay, that gives me a propeller. So the encased fan. Okay. Yeah, I have enough for that. Yeah, okay, we have the encased fan. We'll need a campfire actually. So what is it for campfire? I'm gonna need coal, logs, and sticks. And we'll come back to that. I have the shaft I'm gonna need. I have the mechanical bearing. I made one of those earlier on stream. I'm gonna need chassis blocks. So I'm gonna need... Actually, I'm gonna have to go find some slimes, too. We probably won't be able to finish this on... this episode, but we can try. So let's see. We are going to need... Yes, chassis blocks. Okay. A radial chassis is logs and... Okay. Well, it looks like we're going to chop down more trees. And also go mine some andesite. I also found a cave off stream, too. It actually has some andesite left in it. I need food. And I can't eat pumpkins. It looks like we're going to be growing potatoes in our farm, but I don't necessarily want to eat all 4 of these potatoes. Are there more potatoes over here? Yeah, there are. Okay. I guess cook them really quick. do I not have any fuel? I don't have any fuel. Yeah, I don't need these. Use them as fuel. Eat a baked potato. Another one? Good. Taste fan in there too. Okay. And sweat. Should be good enough. Why am I not holding my shield? Over here, chop down another tree like this one. Right here. It's more the time when the sky turns brighter when I enter the desert. Okay. Radial chassis. I need those. And I need andesite for that. Okay. Let's go mine. Should really get rid of these. I'm gonna get rid of these. That's gonna make sand fall. I'm not gonna get rid of that one. Okay. There. And more. That's gonna drop some gravel. Alright, I forgot. I actually left some ores up here I need to mine. Okay, either way, back down here. Is there anything in here? No, but there's coal. Anyway, I need andesite. Where's the nearest andesite? Some here's some andesite. So I'm gonna have to make more iron nuggets as well. Okay. Then we have this. We can make the radial chassis. And then we're gonna need a couple of linear chassis as well. That's gonna be the last of my wood. And I need more of those. Anyway, I still do have more of the andesite alloy. So for this farm, it's probably actually gonna be tree farm first. Well, actually, I don't know. We'll have to see what it takes to make some of the other stuff for the farm, which it's not going to happen in this episode, probably, but we'll see how long it takes to get everything together. Inner chassis. Okay. Go there, that can go there. Actually, I think we will Yeah, I'll make this a tree farm, which means I need a mechanical saw. Means I need more iron sheets. And I need five of those. Which means I need more iron sheets. But at least for now, we can make one. And possibly get somewhat of a tree farm up and going. Maybe. These. Probably should move the crafting table down here so I don't have to climb this ladder every time. Oh. Alright, yeah, that burned out. Okay. To make the mechanical saw. There we go. Deployer. I need a brass hand, which requires brass sheets. Which is going to require me to go to the Nether to get a blaze burner. Yes. All right. Okay, and then let's see. We have a saw. Let's make a harvester too. Iron sheets. Okay. It's nighttime, so we'll go ahead and sleep, and then we will go on another iron hunt. I need iron.
No.
As well as andesite and a lot of things. Copper, but not what I need. Okay. First things first, kill the
Here.
zombies. I should probably eat something, but I don't have food. There's a lot of zombies. I'm gonna run away. Because I don't feel like dying. I think I got most of the iron in most of these places. Sadly. Because I was like hunting through these caves for iron. That is a creeper. Yeah, last time I was down here, there was a creeper, so I didn't ever get to go past here. It's dark, and I don't have a torch on me, but. Do I see some kind of light here? Probably from lava. No, it's a torch. I must have been up here. Huh. That's iron. I want that. Is that just one piece of iron? That's just one piece of iron. And that's a creeper. And that's a skeleton. And that's more iron. But the creeper's chasing me. Go into the iron in there, and I'm gonna take a piece of coal out as well and make some more torches so I can go place them down over here. I need food. I don't want to eat rotten flesh very well. I need health. That is a lot of mobs right there. That is a creeper. Actually, creeper. Oh, blow them up. Blow them up. You didn't blow them up. I'm out. Okay, let's go get food. Yeah. burn quite. I don't even know if that's one baked potato. No. Or one. Okay, one. Wasn't enough. Alright. Open. There we go. I have an idea. Why do I have an egg in here? That'll work. There we go. Just damage myself a bit more, and then I can get full health back. There we go. Alright. All that stuff that I didn't want anyway. I wanna pick me up. Okay. I want my deal to. Oh, there's a fox. Okay. This is a porch, so I guess I've been over here too. And this is just down where I was, but nothing over there, okay. And then it actually looks like it goes somewhere, but I want this iron here. Yeah, that might actually go somewhere, but for now, I don't need to go down there. Oh, there's iron in the ceiling. Another 8 pieces of iron. That's nice. That's a creeper. Iron around down here anywhere. down this way once, yeah. Takes me back over here. And back over here, throw the iron in, and wait. There's a mechanical harvester. Be good for food. Rather carrots or wheat or something than potatoes, but I don't have any of those. Possibly trade one of the villagers, but I don't have any emeralds. Ten. And this is two of these per thing, so I actually only need 10. Yeah. Take the rest of this up with us anyway, and I'm gonna take half this coal with me. Okay. Okay. It's not nighttime yet. I wouldn't crush these. Actually, I need to see how many I already have. Which is 0. Okay. This back up and go to sleep. All right. I don't have enough andesite to craft these, but there are the andesite alloy. Then I need more andesite, actually. I have enough nuggets. I need more andesite. Andesite is crazy. Just used in everything. At least for now. Eventually brass, but this should be enough. Some plavs, but we still do need slime ball and or super glue. Depends on the crafting recipe of super glue. If it, I mean, it probably takes a slime ball, which I don't have. So we'll have to find a swamp or something. Yes. Get these. Actually, I need these first. I need these too. That's what I need. Actually, there's andesite right here. Why am I not mining this? And then this will probably be the thing that ends off this video, or episode 2. I will do some more off camera and get everything set up, so we just, beginning of the next episode, we'll just have to build it. Yeah. Yeah, that'll be nice. So I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss the next episode of this wonderful Create SMP. And I hope you all enjoyed. And goodbye.